Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting with questions now. Okay, guys, we'll be wrapping it up now. Thank you for attending.
The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Manchester City. They take on Real Madrid and it's coming up next on EA TV. It is something very special indeed to make it to a UEFA Champions League final. Now these two teams are intent upon tasting glory. Welcome to the showpiece event on the European club calendar. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined tonight for live coverage by Stuart Robson. It is Manchester City facing Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players. It shouldn't do. Just look at the quality down there.
Starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson is the goalkeeper. Ousmane Dembele starts with Jack Grealish in the wide positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition.
Number 31, Ederson. Number 25, Manuel Akanji. Number 3, Ruben Dias. Number 14, Joao Cancelo. Number 16,
let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Carvajal starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. And the lone striker today is Erling Haaland. And they get the ball rolling in the Champions League final. We're about to find out who will be crowned Club Kings of Europe. Making progress. Mendy. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, they survived the attack. Joao Cancelo. Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. Alvarez. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, it nearly worked out, and a fine interception. Rodrigo. Straightforward save, really. Grealish. And now it's Phillips. Holland. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Grealish. It's been well nigh impossible to escape all the news stories surrounding him ahead of the game, playing against his old club, and I wonder what's going through his mind, Stuart.
Well, he shouldn't approach this differently to any other game. He's just got to forget the crowd and go out and play.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Phillips. Dembele. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. He might yet finish. Dembele. And the cross. Oh, goodness me, off the post. And they've scored! First goal in this season's UEFA Champions League final.
Well, as you can see here, the initial attempt is good, but his reaction is brilliant. He was so alert there.
Action underway once more. A wake-up call for the Real players, maybe. Can they find a response now? Oh, what an opportunity! Oh, a save of the highest order!
Well, he got his angles absolutely right. What a good save that is.
Who can they pick out? Well, a bit short with the clearance. Well, nothing untoward happened. Kabore. Dembele. Dembele. And he read it well defensively. Vinicius Junior. And he might be through here. And it's offside. That was very close. Christoph Baumgartner might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, the keeper does his job.
Well, nice idea, but he didn't quite get enough on it, did he?
Erling Haaland. And a strong tackle. Dani Olmo. Well, not hard to read that pass. Grealish. Calvin Phillips. Grealish. It is advantage Manchester City here. A big opportunity. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Elects to go short. Another chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. They take it short. Dembele. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, the cross came over and a real need to get rid of the ball here. Throw into Manchester City. Rodri. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Dani Olmo. Might be a chance here. And the flag has been raised here. Well, there can't have been a lot in that. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Alvarez. Dembele. Oh, they've lost it. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. City get the corner. Taken short. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. Well, his name and number have been taken as well, Stuart.
And quite rightly so. It was a poor challenge. He was right to give a penalty to the referee, and he's right to give the yellow card.
And a chance for 2-0. In it goes! Calmly converted! So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. Delightful pass. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Cabore. Christoph Baumgartner. And the referee's whistle. That will conclude the first half. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Trying to pick out a teammate. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Mendy. Well, he's given us away. Manuel Akanji. And that's not what you want to be doing when you've already been booked. And the referee has shown him a second yellow card. That will be it for him.
Well, his manager will be absolutely furious. He had to be more careful there.
Cancelo. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, here it is again, and he's a bit unfortunate, you have to say. But it will count as an own goal against him, I'm afraid.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Dembele. And cut again from the flank. Still could be dangerous. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. A change in the offing for City.
Well, City have been really incisive today. Their movement, their passing, and their end product has been too much for their opponents here.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. He's in position. And there is the goal! He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then Haaland finishes it with such quality. Just look how much power he hits this with. It's a top-class goal from a top-class player.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Haaland, real chance. Emerson, wonderful goalkeeping. So the corner played into the box. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, he's looked unstoppable today. Quick, clever, skillful, and he's taken his goals really well. He's been wonderful to watch.
Excellent use of advantage from the referee in City's favour. And strong play here. Dembele. Dembele. And he cuts in from the wing. Now, just the tackle that was needed. Haaland. Here's Carvajal. Bellingham! Oh, that is a superb save. And the advantage is with City. Brandt. Oh, great vision. Dembele. Top class defending. And intercepted it. Dembele. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. In with a chance. Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is becoming quite possible.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Back in action then, and Real can now entertain thoughts of perhaps pulling level. Rodri. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Alvarez. It is advantage Manchester City here. Determined defending. On the attack in the closing phase, but quick thinking defensively. Kabore. Akanji has it. And Dembele couldn't keep the ball. It's a good looking ball in behind. And rattling the post. Well, able to survive that attacking push. And a tidy challenge. And Bellingham, this could square the game. Oh, a goal to level us up in the closing stages. Who's going to claim the trophy? It's an open question here.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Back underway, and quite the story being written in this one. 3-3. Alvarez. And it's Ruben Dias. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. The inside route looking promising, but timely defending when it mattered. Could be a chance to break here. And the electronic board has been held aloft. 3 additional minutes here. He's protecting it well. Well, racing past his man. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Well, the ball rolling again here, the first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes. Bellingham. Here's Carvajal. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, they can keep possession of it now. High pressing at its best. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Dembele. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Chance to play it in. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? And thumped away. Haaland. Never really close to the goal, and it will be a goal kick. Alvarez. Dembele, and the cross into the middle. Oh, tremendous header that time, but the goalkeeper was there. Set pieces can be so important. Let's see what City have been working on. Fired over by Ousmane Dembele. A decisive clearance it was. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Defenders need to cover. That's well blocked. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not all that convincing defensively. There to take it away. Targets available, cross comes in. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Holland. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. A very good tackle. This could pose problems for the defenders. And he's apparently veered into an offside position, Stuart.
Well, that's tight, really tight. But he was just too anxious to make his run. He was in, though.
Mendy. Regained possession. Takafusa Kubo. Now well Bustos. Manuel Akanji. Manchester City still on the attack as the minutes tick away. Can they come up with a winner? A City free kick forthcoming. And he whips it in. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. The defender doing his job. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. Well, he can consider himself admonished even in the absence of a yellow card. And there's the feed into the box. Struggling to get it away. Oh, it's a penalty! And what a huge moment at this juncture. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
This to give them the advantage. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here it is again. And what a penalty this is. Right into that top corner. There's no saving that one.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Brandt. Here's Alvarez. Promising pass. Time is against Manchester City, but still they could hit back. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Fired over by Ousmane Dembele. And attempting the through ball. Well, fantastic reflex action. And there it is! Real Madrid, Champions League winners!
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives, and they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.